Hi, I'm Stevie.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Felly.
And together, we're High Five!
Hi. You know, I'd really like to get a pet. I'd like a pet puppy dog, but I know it's a lot of hard work, so I'm doing some planning first. Now, I've made a chart of all the things I'd need for my pet puppy. Now, first up, dogs need plenty of drinking water, and I'm sure I've got a bowl here I can use.
Meow!
Was that a cat meowing? Anyway, I've got one bowl for a puppy dog. Now, all I need to do is add some water. Meowing again. Milk? Hey, what's going on here? I don't need milk. That's for pussycats, not for puppy dogs. They need water. Puppy dogs and pussycats, I know which I prefer. I like the ones that woof and bark, not the ones that purr. Pussycats are very nice, they make such lovely pets. But I like the ones that woof and bark, 'cause I like dogs the best. Oh, next up, I need a bouncy ball. Dogs love to chase them. And I'm sure I've got a bouncy ball here somewhere.
Squick, squick.
One bouncy ball for a puppy dog to play with. What a mess. Oh, is that a mouse? Oh, phew, it's only a toy. A cat toy. Puppy dogs and pussy cats, I know which I prefer. I like the ones that woof and bark, not the ones that purr. Pussy cats are very nice, they make such lovely pets. But I like the ones that woof and bark, cause I like dogs the best. Water for drinking? Check. A bouncy ball for playing? Check. Now the final thing I need is somewhere for my puppy to sleep.
Pussycat, meow.
There, a cushion. A puppy can sleep on that. A cat bed? Hey, what's going on? I wonder why all these things keep turning up today. I know, I could put the cushion in the cat bed and I'll grab the ball and the bowl of water too. There, got everything. Except the puppy or even a pussycat. Well, I've got everything a cuddly pet needs.
Chop chop pussycat, meow!
Having a cat nap. Big stretch. Feels good. I'm a kitty cat, a kitty cat. I spend my days having cat naps. I stretch and preen, and when I'm done, I I warm myself in the sun. You know what this means. Kitty cat. I'm a kitty cat, a kitty cat. I slink about and pounce like that. Dangle some wool, the game has begun. I like to play and have kitty cat fun. Oh, game over. Time for another cat nap. What a perfect life.
Hey, look, I'm just watching my new pets. Two beautiful goldfish. I like watching them swim in this tank. I can look at them through these straight glass sides. I hope my fish are happy in here. With a twitch of your tail and a swish of your fins, with a whoosh and a swoosh, you're away. Shiny, shimmery goldfish. What would you like to do, fish? Shiny, shimmery goldfish. What's your favourite game to play? So, I've got together some toys so my fish can have lots of fun. Maybe they'd like to run on this wheel. It spins and spins in circles. But hang on, these fish don't have any legs. Well, they can't run, so I guess this spinning, circly wheel isn't the best toy for these fish. You know, I need to think like a fish. That's it. I need to be a fish. Look at me. I'm a fish. I'm in the tank. Wow! With a twitch of my tail and a swish of my fins, with a whoosh and a swoosh, I'm away. Shiny, shimmering goldfish. What would I like to do, fish? Shiny, shimmering goldfish. What's my favourite game to play? Hey, now that's a cool log tunnel. Arch-shaped and hollow. Now, I wonder how I get in there. Hey, look at me, I'm swimming. Now, with a big tail twitch. This is genius. I can hide in here. I'm out. I'm in. I'm out. This is fun. Hey, I wonder if I can climb that ladder too. Now, I'll try and get up and balance. I can't seem to get a grip. That's right. I need to think like a fish. Fish don't have arms and legs. They have fins and a tail. Wow, a treasure chest. I wonder what's inside. Yoinks, bubbles, woohoo! Ha ha, this is fun! With a twitch of my tail and a swish of my fins, with a whoosh and a swoosh, I'm away. Shiny, shimmering goldfish, what would I like to do, fish? Shiny, shimmering goldfish, what's my favorite game to play? Well, it really is fun being a fish, especially when you've got a log tunnel to hide in and a treasure chest to play with. There you go, fishies. Now that really looks like some fishy fun.
Count the ones that are coming out. There's another. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
The little bit of the bread. Hi-5!
Did you hear something? A click and a clack. Click, click, click. Clack, clack, clack. Ah, two little clams with little creatures inside. Oh, snappy little creatures. I'm a little clam shell. Click, click, click. I'm a little clam shell. Clack, clack, clack. We are little clam shells. Bopping one, 'cause we snap, snap, snap. Oh, snappy little creatures. Aw, come on, little clams. Don't be shy. That's better. Ooh, peepy little clams. Time to get snappy. I'm a little clam shell. Click, click, click. I'm a little clam shell. Clack, clack, clack. We are little clam shells. Tap, tap, tap. Bopping one. 'Cause we snap, snap, snap. Snap, 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 snap. Oh, hiding little clams. How's that?
Tim the Pet Vet here, and I've got a busy waiting room full of animals to see. So come on. Whoa, what a racket. Settle down, everyone. Settle down. Oh, that's not working. Maybe if I sing a nice soothing song, that might calm everyone down a bit. I'll give it a go. If I play a soft song, you might sing along. It might make you feel all right. Come on and sing it with me, soft and quietly, and then you will feel all right.
Meow.
That's better. Now, how can I help each of you?
Meow.
Can I tell you the sorts of
things? Whoa, too loud. I can't hear when you all call at once. I think I need some more calming music. If I play a soft song, you might sing along. It might make you feel all right. If you sing it with me, soft and quietly, and then you might feel all right. Here we go. Now a chicken goes, and a puppy goes, and a kitten goes.
Meow, meow, meow.
Come on and sing it with me. Soft and quietly, and then you might feel all right. That's better. You know, I can do my job a lot better when you're quiet, don't you know?
Hey, Pet Vet Tim.
Yeah?
Can you sing that song again?
Sure. Here we go. If I play a soft song, you might sing along. It might make you feel all right. Come on and sing it with me, soft and quietly, and then you might feel all right. Here we go, guys. Now a chicken goes, and a puppy goes, and a kitten goes,
meow, meow, meow.
Come on and sing it with me, soft and quietly, and then you might feel all right. Now, who's first to see Pet Vet Tim? Whoa! Oh no! Not again! Well, it is a nice day to be walking, that's for sure. Hey, guys, look, it's Stevie.
Hey, guys, what are you doing?
Well, we're going for a walk.
A walk? Well, can I join or should I say, can we join?
We?
Yeah, well, going for a walk is fun, but walking a dog is even better.
Oh, yeah. But where do we find a dog?
Well, leave that to me, guys. Come on, Scruffy, over here. That's it, boy.
Time for another Fitbit tip. Okay, now Scruffy here is going to give us the heads up, or should I say tails up, on another Fitbit tip, aren't you, Scruffy? Now, when you meet a dog, you don't just go bundling up to it and give it a pat. First, you must ask the owner for permission. Tim, would you like to demonstrate?
Okay, okay. Excuse me, sir, but is your dog friendly?
Why, yes, he is, aren't you, Scruffy?
You big furball, you, yes.
And can I please pat your dog?
Oh, well, yes, you can, but here's the Fitbit tip, and you must remember this. Patting the chest is best. That way Scruffy can see your hand and he'll trust you.
I get it, okay. So patting the chest is best.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, guys, who wants to pat Scruffy? Come on in.
Come on in, guys. Come over, pat.
Now, pat his chest. That's it.
Pat under here.
Yeah, good pats, guys.
Good dog, Scruffy.
High five!
And make sure you have plenty of water, Jumpy. You too, Waddle.
Woohoo! Oh, hey, Chats. Chats, what are you doing?
Oh, hi, Case. I'm just giving my coconuts a drink. You have to look after your pets, you know.
Pets? Wait, so you're telling me that these coconuts here are your pets?
Yep. This is Jumpy.
Oh, hey, Jumpy. Nice to meet you.
That's Rolly.
Rolly? Oh, hey, how's it going?
Spinny.
Spinny? Oh, you're pretty cute, Spinny.
And Waddle.
Hey, Waddle. Hey, that sounds like fun. Well, nice to meet you, pet coconuts. Chats, can they hear me?
Oh, sure they can, Casey. If you know how to talk coconut.
Talk coconut, hey?
It might seem strange, it might seem silly, but talking to a coconut is really hard if you're not a coconut. But if I can do what coconuts do, well, maybe that's like talking to...
Oh, well, hey, Jumpy, how you going? Hey, Jumpy, look, I'm jumping, Jumpy. Woohoo!
Jumpy's a bit tired today. Why don't you talk to Rolly?
Oh, okay then. Hey, Rolly, how's it going? Hey, Rolly, watch this. Oh, I'm going to roll forward and I'm rolling back. Hey, Rolly, look how I'm rolling, Rolly.
Casey, I don't think Rolly can see you rolling around all over the place because she doesn't have a neck. She is a coconut after all.
Yeah. All right, well, how about if I try Spinny next? Mm. All right. Hey, Spinny, watch this. I'm going to spin this way. Oh, yes, and spin that way. Woohoo!
Casey.
Did Spinny just say something?
Spinny's grumpy today. Spinny's not talking to anybody.
Right. I didn't realise that. This is tough.
It might seem strange, it might seem silly, but talking to a coconut is really hard if you're not a coconut. But if I can do what coconuts do, well, maybe that's like talking to...
Hey, Waddle. Hey, watch this. I like waddling too. I'm a waddling machine. Yeah! Oh, Chats, Waddle's not saying anything either. Oh, I just can't seem to get through to these coconuts.
Casey, you know coconuts can't really talk.
Of course coconuts can't really talk.
I've got a new nickname for you. Floppy.
What? Floppy?
Yep, because flopping down in the chair is what you do best.
Well, Chats, I am feeling pretty floppy after all that action. Hey, Chats, I'm floppy, floppy, floppy.
Ah, oh, good one, floppy.
Hey, guys, I'm floppy.
Fallen out of that tree. Huh. Not the softest of landings. Oh well, can't sit around here in the sun all day. I better go find some shade. But how's a coconut meant to get places? I know, waddle.
I'm a waddling coconut, big and round. Looking for some fun, no more hanging around. Wanna move about, get from here. Coconuts waddling everywhere.
Oh, didn't get very far.
I know, how about jumping? I'm a jumping coconut, big and round. Looking for some fun, no more hanging around. Wanna move about, get from here to there. Oh, there's coconuts jumping everywhere.
Oh dear, a jumping coconut.
I know, how about
the way to go. Now this coconut's chilling out. Yeah.
In today's story, if you watch carefully, you might find a red rake. It's our hidden treasure, and we'll show you where it is at the end of the story. Here we go. It was shearing time at Sheepy Sheep Farm, and all the sheep were getting restless as they waited for Shearer Shauna to show up and shear them.
Sheesh.
Bah! Hurry up already.
Yeah, we're hot under all this wool.
Ah, oh, a bit of patience, please, Curly and Snowy. We'll get started as soon as the new sheepdog's here.
You know, I can't wait for my favourite old haircut.
Yes, exactly the same as last year.
We're sheepy sheep, we like meat. Feeling trimmed is such a treat. Short back and sides, always the same. The sheepy cut is its name. Short,
short
and sweet.
Sweet!
For sheepy sheep.
But hang on, who's this arriving? It looks like someone new.
Bah!
Ruff, ruff, ruff.
Who are you?
I'm your new sheepdog.
Oh, you don't look like a sheepdog.
Well, that is because I am a French poodle. You can tell because I have the latest fashionable cut, the poodle too.
Wow, so fluffy.
So stylish. Mm-hmm.
Our old Shearer Shauna only knows how to give us the same old sheepy cut.
Yeah, we want the poodle do too.
How do we get the poodle do?
Well, I know. Right now, just run away and hide.
Good idea! This way!
Okay.
So when Shearer Shauna showed up, she was a little surprised to see Monique the poodle sitting there.
Hey, we're Curly and Snowy.
And who are you?
Oh, well, I'm your new sheepdog.
You?
Oh, yeah, I thought I'd give it a go.
Oh, well, the first thing you got to do is round up the sheep.
Oh, right. I didn't realise. Okay, then. Well, I will go and,
round them up.
Right. Okay.
I think you might need some help.
Mm. Oh, hey, there they are!
Woo!
When I want to be sure!
But we need your woo!
Come back, please!
But Snowy and Curly were not coming back. Yet. And neither Monique nor Shearer Shauna could catch them.
Sean, what's all this about?
Well, we want a different type of wool cut. Something more up to date.
More fashionable.
Yeah, like her. But I only know how to cut one way. I can't do a poodle-do cut.
You know, I might be able to help.
So later that day, they all trooped off to Monique's poodle-do salon.
Just a little more fluff and puff, just like this.
Oh, thanks, Monique. Great poodle-do tip.
Ooh, my new pom-pom is very different.
And mine is so very different too.
We're poodle sheep, we like sweet. Feeling groomed is such a treat. Fluffed and puffed, never the same. The poodle-do is its name.
Stylish.
Stylish.
And sweet.
Sweet.
And so Shearer Shauna changed the name of the farm to Poodle Sheep Farm, and they all lived happily ever after. So, did you spot the red rake? Yep, there it is. Well done. Okay, guys, let's trim up another song.
Yay! Yay!